The meth head knows he's taken one too many hits. He's dying, but that doesn't stop.